I, with great responsibility, accuse the Election Commission of India of being partial and biased. Wait, ये हम नहीं कह रहे हैं। ये कहा था Prime Minister नरेंद्र मोदी ने जब वो Prime Minister नहीं थे।
लेकिन Election Commission पिछले तीन चरण में बुरी तरह विफल गया है और मैं बहुत जिम्मेवारी के साथ भारत के Election Commission पर पक्षपात का आरोप लगा रहा हूँ।
You heard the Prime Minister, but some hard facts now. The Quint has learned that since 2019, just three opposition parties have sent as many as 27 complaints against PM Modi to the Election Commission of India. These complaints were made over allegations such as hate speech, using armed forces to seek votes, seeking votes in the name of religion, using minors for campaign, and using government schemes for political advertisements, all of which is prohibited under the Model Code of Conduct. The commission is yet to take concrete action in any of these cases. In fact, on 25th April, EC issued a notice to BJP President JP Nadda over a speech made by the Prime Minister without even mentioning his name. EC's notice was over PM Modi's speech in Rajasthan, in which he claimed that if voted to power, the Congress would distribute citizens' property among infiltrators and those who have more children. A similar notice was also sent to the Congress party over remarks by Rahul Gandhi and Mallikarjun Kharge. But what's worth mentioning is that this is the first time that the Election Commission, departing from its practice of directly seeking explanations from candidates on allegations of MCC violations, issued notices to political parties seeking a response. At this point, it is only fair to ask if EC acts against opposition leaders over similar allegations. Shiv Sena UBT Chief Uddhav Thackeray, Congress Leader Rahul Gandhi, Priyanka Gandhi, AAP Chief and Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal and several other opposition leaders have been served with EC notices over poll code violations from time to time. Recently, Uddhav Thackeray claimed that he received a notice from EC seeking to remove words such as Jai Bhavani and Hindu from his party anthem. While refusing to abide by the order, he said, and I quote, "If the poll body takes action against us, they will have to tell us what they did when Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who while campaigning for the Karnataka Assembly elections, had asked people to say Jai Bajrang Bali and press the button on EVMs," unquote. Thackeray was referring to a speech by PM Modi in the run-up to the 2023 Karnataka Assembly elections, where he compared Congress's promise to ban right-wing Hindutva outfit Bajrang Dal with the banning of Bajrang Bali or Lord Hanuman from the state. The Congress party had also approached the poll panel to register a complaint regarding the same. Later that year, in an unrelated case, the Election Commission issued a show cause notice to Congress leader Rahul Gandhi over his panoti, pickpocket and loan waiver for the super rich jibes at PM Modi. The poll body also issued a notice to AAP Chief Arvind Kejriwal over posting very unacceptable and unethical video clips and remarks on a social media platform targeting Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The video alleged that the PM works for industrialists and not the people of India. So the big question is the opposition right in alleging that the EC is reluctant to act against PM Modi? While the Quint wrote to the Election Commission seeking a response, this is what the CEC said at a press conference on 16th March.
Aap pichle 8, 10, 11 elections ki sare aarop jitne humare paas aaye hain, wo sabko ek bar padhiye. सबको पढ़ने के बाद सबके नोटिसेस देखिए जो हमने दिए हैं, उसमें जहां जहां कोई भी वॉयलेशन एस्टेब्लिश होता हो, उस नोटिस के बाद जवाब आने के बाद भी हमने ऐसा नहीं है, सब में कार्रवाई की. वी आर वेरी, एज आई सेड, दे आर काइंड ऑफ ए मोरल सेंसर विच वी हैव इन द बिगनिंग शूट. और जिस किसी के भी खिलाफ में अगर कहीं भी कोई केस बनेगा, हाउस एवर हाई स्टार कैंपेनर he or she may be, we will not sit back, we will take action.